You already watched this video. You don't need to watch it again. You probably did like a week ago or something. But if you can see by the thumbnail of this video, the little red bar on the bottom obviously means you've already watched this video. So, you don't need to watch it again. I don't know why you clicked on the video, since you've already watched it. You should probably click off by now. Or watch Vsauce or something. We're a minute and a half in and you haven't clicked off yet. What, are you waiting for something? Besides an outro? There's nothing else to see, except ominous music. Are you gone yet? Of course you're not. If you were, you wouldn't be hearing this. So in hindsight, if you're hearing this, then you should click off. You have already watched this video once before. You've most likely already clicked dislike once before. There's no sense in watching a bad video again. You skipped ahead, didn't you? Thinking there's something else that's gonna happen? You're wrong. There's no way that a normal human being would sit here for 3 minutes and 30 seconds waiting for something to happen when there's not going to be. This isn't another one of those videos where I dare you to watch the whole thing. There's really nothing. There's no point in watching this video. There was no point in making this video. But hell, you clicked on it once before. You're kind of creeping me out how long you've been here. Please leave me alone. Good God, why are you still here? Please. Please click away. Click on an ad for all I care. Just please. Stop watching this video. We're past the 6 minute mark and you're still here. Well, hell, while you're at it, you might as well unsubscribe to this channel. If this is the type of content that's gonna be here. Seven minutes now. Come on, you have to be like asleep or something. There's no way that you purposely, deliberately, clicked on this video again. Sure, you regretted it the first time. Eight minutes. And you thought something was gonna happen. Nope. Nothing. Well, you made it to 9 minutes. What an accomplishment. You can definitely check that one off of your bucket list. Put that one down on your resume. Doesn't it show how much time you have on your hands? You should really get a hobby. Nonetheless, this is the end of the video. So congratulations. For nothing.